State police reporting tonight a suspect wanted for trying to lure a child into his vehicle is in custody. Earlier today, we reported troopers were on the lookout for this older model Toyota Highlander with Pennsylvania plates and no rear bumper. According to state police, the driver allegedly tried to lure a child into the vehicle Tuesday afternoon in Green Township. That suspect has not yet been identified by police. It's not known if the suspect has been formally charged either.